So we got cheeseburger. And I'm not gonna repeat it again. My video clip shit is being special. Anyway, it's one less mission I gotta do. Now we have some animal companions, and I'm gonna go do this Fort Dubman. So we can finally finish Jacob off. Fort Dubman. Where's my helicopter? Do you not have a helicopter anymore? Okay. We're gonna have to get rid of the animal companions because I need humans. I need human beings. Ah, crap. Whatever. Whoops. Alright. Is that a big no-go? I need something to... Oh, it's not that far. We're gonna hoof it. That's what we're gonna do.
Position. Can't do anything from here.
First, we're gonna get off the... main road. Is that what I think it is? It's not supposed to be a good spot. What the? Oh, it's Adelaide.
I brought my brightest smile and my best guns.
Sure you did, sweetheart. Whoa!
Here we go.
Get it. And the beautiful nature of Montana.
Change of position.
We're getting there. Ah, shit, what's going on up here?
Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble. Gonna get a better view.
I don't see them, though. Oh. Further up. What, honey?
One less pig.
Oh. She already ate a lot.
That could have been better.
Whoa. Wish I had my helicopter. This would have taken so little time, but we're almost there.
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm up. Or not. That's fine. We can just, you know, walk around. Just want to get to this fort. Take out this last pain in the ass. What the hell is this? I'm not there yet. But apparently I'm somewhere else that's important. I suggest you get higher than that. Oh, look, stuff. Well, I didn't hit it.
Target spot.
Make a bleed.
keep missing him. There you go. I can't hit this wolf for the life of me. Nope. Nope. I'm losing my arrows for this shit. There we go. Voila. Kill it! Oh, screw this. I'll just go down there. I'm doing a shit job anyway. Alright. Now that we're on the ground, where'd it go? Oh, look. An angry dog. Well, not a dog. Wolf. Whatever. I want my arrows back. Poor guy. What the hell was that? Whoa, dude. No. Nope. Wasn't he on the ground?
You got some
I don't know.
Dingleberries on your ass, kiddo.
Sure there are. I just want to get to this place, man. Is there an airplane up here? There is! Or there's something like it. I need an aeroplane. Right now.
That was a little more
Whoa.
Change of position.
Really? Really? Okay. Well, we're just gonna, yep. The shit. What is this place? Gah! And, alrighty. Let me up. Oh, you're ridiculous. Nothing? Nope. Well, that's not an easy place to get to and fro. That no, we're gonna have to go around it.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
I hear ya. I need some sort of flying mechanism to get up this damn hill. Oh, it's a snake.
Getting a better angle.
I know. Oh, that'll work. I can fly it at least. Get in!
Go, go, go!
I can't fly very well. I'm just not very good at it. Whoa! Wrong thing! No! Be careful, you run into the trees, you're gonna die. Okay, get out.
Well, still breathing.
I got 9. Well, at least I'm up instead of down. Whoa! No, don't fall down! I need you to stay up. Dang it!
Chipped a nail and felt my soul almost leave my body.
Oh, damn. For crying out, Adelaide. Shush. Wait, what? This is where I need to be, right?
Lock and load, sweet cheeks. Trouble nearby. Can't do anything from here.
I know, this is where I need to be. Where is this place? Well, scaling. And we're going down. Hmm. Is he important? Maybe I should get closer. Shit. Don't move. The further away you are, the less likely I'm to hit you. Nope. We're just gonna keep going straight. Cause I'm not hitting this bastard very well. He went poop. I don't see this damn place anywhere. At all. Fort Drubman, huh? Well, if there's a fort around here, it could have fooled me. Because I don't see shit. I can hear the bad guys. Where the hell? God, you don't die easy, do you? Oh shit. Jeez. I'm not seeing anything, man. I'm not quite sure where this place is. Hmm.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up, my old man. Yep, me and Daddy are playing. Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Dad.
I need to turn around. I am so damn close to it. Here we go. Found it. I don't see anybody. There's... Herc Drubman Sr.? Let me in, man!
You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter.
Huh?
I need help of a different sort. I see you picked up some trash along the way. Hello, Adelaide. She's refused to speak to me for the last 17 years. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there, Brian? That's my loin fruit, Herc Jr.
Oh my gosh.
Cold bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my...
Whoa. He jumped up quick. They're in my purse, babe. Okay. You want to keep talking to me?
Listen now.
Nope. Contact. Okay.
You never had a chance.
Oh, for crying out loud. I didn't, huh?
My
by this time? Oh, for crying out loud.
Change of position.
What are we in conflict for?
You're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller. What the Christ was I saying?
I don't care.
Help numbnuts. Well, ain't you got a bug up your ass? Go help my idiot son get my truck back.
Okay. Where are we going? There we go. It was having a moment. Alright, Herc.
Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness. Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth for the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. He's real butt sore.
Please.
But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck.
We're gonna get this truck back.
Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days.
And then we're gonna go.
Santa Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he
talking
is?
To you.
Doesn't even have time to cut out.
Now listen to me. And we're gonna go.
Come on, man, get in.
I'll finish this and we're gonna go. I gotta get in the back seat. Alrighty. Well, I ain't gonna use my boat for this.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King.
Just go.
Just to send me a sign, man. They sent me you.
Oops.
I'll tell you something, though, man. Get in that truck.
Oh, sorry, dude.
It's gonna be easy. Damn cult's got it, man.
I know, man.
We're with you. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns.
Ride with Herc to the watchtower. Oh, sweet Cheez-Its. I gotta listen to this dude the whole time. Are you kidding me? Oh, shit. He won't stop talking. I can't hurt the car? Bummer.
Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild note party. No thank you.
Oh my god, out of there, man.
Unfortunately though, I forgot my daddy's truck.
Unfortunately, I forgot my daddy's truck.
You don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get in this truck, man. Catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is shit. I forget the rest, but
oh my god, he couldn't even get to three.
Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. Guess that's why I never feel hurt.
Daddy issues.
Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that, man. Before we get his truck back from them peggies, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much.
Oh my god.
Gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me. And then he'll try and love me even more. And then birthdays and Christmases are gonna be off the chain.
I can't listen to this dude for very much longer. I really hope we're almost there.
This is the place.
Yes! Let me out of here! I'm out. Goodbye.
Makes a gal want to pick up smoking again.
We're trying to be sneaky. Don't get too excited there, Hank. Herc? Hank Herc? It's not Hank, it's Herc. I'm being an idiot. Alright, that's all the bad guys I see so far. That's a good number. Hopefully there's not that many. Don't even think about seeing me, dude. I am invisible. Is that what I think it is? It is. Oh! Who's who?
Never gonna see it come.
It's gonna be fun, man.
Woo, shit.
Play your cards right. I might let you in on a little something I've been cooking up.
Good night.
Yes. Thank you.
Got it.
Hate those things. Oh shit!
Understood!
Dude, I'm not gonna have to do much. Kill confirmed. Playing Call of Duty here? He's just blowing the shit out of everybody. Don't. Well, don't blow up your daddy's truck. That's full. Damn it. Alright, let me up. Well, I didn't have to do anything.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. The truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us. It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there. Sneak up on them.
The only thing I wanna hunt today is trouser snake.
Woman? You need some...
Yeah,
like,
man.
Lovin'.
Oh, shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man.
Oh, yeah, stealth mode, right? Alright, are we ziplining? We are ziplining. Oh, shit. It's all about the zipline, man.
This is the shit, man.
Beautiful day. Only thing that could make it better is if a
sexy
park ranger entered my forest.
Oh my god.
Feel that breeze on my taint.
Herc.
Geronny, bro!
What? This dude is inappropriate.
Which one?
A lot like you! Alright, where are we going, Herc?
People are fighting back. We gotta keep the pressure on.
Where are we going, Herc?
Oh my goodness, man. I do not want to get ahead of myself, but I can tell already that we're gonna be best friends. Probably end up with tattoos of each other. Oh man, fate has brought us together, amigo. I feel that in my heart.
Herc! Thank you. Trying to figure out where we're going. Follow Herc! He's got the grenade launcher. Is it over here?
I don't understand why everyone gets their panties in a twist about guns. Guns just a tool. You learn how to use it. Ain't no more dangerous than this vehicle. Thousands of people die in car accidents every year, and we ain't marching on Washington about it.
Whoa, shit.
Roger that.
I got the other one. Whoa, get away from me.
Damn, they're hitting me. I'm taking a hit. Can you use some help?
Ah, shit. Did he die? I think we lost Herc. I think he passed away. That sucks. You wanna go close that door? Oh, don't look at me like that.
Oh, hell yeah, man!
I wish Pastor Jerome was
such a goody two-shoes.
I gotta start over?
About the idea of corrupting a man of the cloth that is...
Okay, man, now it's time for step.
I know, we're ziplining. Move your ass.
For sure. Right next to Nick Ryan, John Cade.
Oh, Herc! Get your ass down here!
Oh shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man! This is the shit, man!
Are you coming? Move your ass! All right, come on, dude. Can I help you?
Feel that breeze on my tank.
We already got some stuff. Do you want to close that door?
Get
stop opening
go!
It. Thank you.
No, Miss Armstrong. You got any kind of,
we will.
I don't know, political
we gone too far to turn back now.
Come on, Herc. Come on, Herc. We're switching it up. We're not going to be quiet about it. We're going to be loud. I don't have anything either. Oh, I got something. Let's go. Alright, where the shit am I heading? I'm following you. Where are you going? Adelaide, you are so loud. That's the guy I want to take out first.
Gotta love that killing feeling. Enemies here. Fingers on triggers, people. Tell the devil I sent you, sweetheart. That rattled me up a bit.
Nice work, Migo. Okay, step five. Let's move before more show up.
Okay. I'm on it. Everybody in? Bye, Grace.
Switching position.
Oh man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler.
You got some Peggy Dingleberries on your ass, kiddo.
Can't pass me a beer.
Where are we looking? I don't see anything, Herc.
Man, these guys will not fuck off.
Agent position.
Don't kill us now. You keep moving! Hopefully more, because we still got a lot of people behind us. Alright, what are we looking for? Oh, you son of a bitch. Where's he at? Oh, shit. The mission failed anyway, dude. The truck blew up. Well, that sucked. A lot.
A lot. Big time.
Big time. Oh, shit. I hate the vehicle chase once. I'm going. I'll just light on fire. Oh, I didn't want to do that, but okay. Sure! Just waste a med kit. Let's do it.
Nice to take a breather.
Yeah!
Oh, man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have
finally,
any tangible pass
action.
Left.
Can't that's pass what me you a get. Beer if there's
one. Tango spot. Man, these guys will not fuck off.
Where the hell?
I don't know how much more the truck can take.
It hasn't taken very much, dude. Where the shit are they? I hear it. Take it. And it was only 5 steps! Oh, God. This guy. We didn't get to all the steps. Whoa, dude! Whoa! What are you doing?
Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece.
If your son doesn't stop driving it like that.
You kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of good.
Are you serious?
I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go.
I don't wanna.
I have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. let me think on it a bit.
Okay.
I'll get back to you.
Sounds good, dude. Woohoo!
Oh,
we completed it.
Here, do I?
Yes! Jacob Seed is hunting you. It's time to take him down. Woo woo! Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. I don't want to do this again. No, 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 no. Hate that stupid music box. Shit. Oh god. Yeah, just wait what I have to do. You haven't seen any of these, have you?
I have. I beat Faith.
No. Jacobs.
No.
It's bullshit. And I hate him. Get the music box! Break it!
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free?
Yeah, that's what it is. Supernatural.
You little buddy. Went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now.
Is this for Officer Supernatural?
Supposed to.
I told you you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Ooh! I don't wanna! Hate this shit.
Marijuana.
I hate this shit. I've done it so many times! No! Screw you! Get out of my way! Shut up! I say this to you every time. You still don't get it, do you? Hey, don't run! I'll just make it worse on yourself, you piece of shit! Oh! Screw you!
Watch your time.
Shut up! I'm trying, dude. I'm trying. I'm running. I ain't dealing with this shit right now. Nope. I'm done. Run. Shut up. I'm going. As fast as I possibly can. Shut the fuck up.
Tick tock. Good. Call the herd.
What the shit? Ugh! Damn it! Fuck you! Did I seriously just kill Eli? Oh my god. I just took out all the whitetails.
Only you could make this world.
Oh shit. Are you kidding me?
Only you. Hey, only you could have gotten this close.
Oh my god.
Only you could have earned his trust. There's always only ever
what
you.
What the f-
Good work. You did it.
Shut up.
You passed your test. Major sacrifice. But now.
Oh my god.
You're alone. And you're weak.
I'm gonna kill you.
And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Oh my god.
You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in.
Oh my god. I'm sorry! I didn't mean to!
You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
We're gonna have to kill Jacob right now. Can't believe he did that.
You could ever be.
Oh my god, this crazy drug induced shit.
I thought I'd have to come get you. I was worried you turned soft on me. But you're a soldier.
Oh my God. The hell? What the hell? I don't have any weapons or what?
Don't fight it.
Freaking out, dude.
You've served your purpose.
Oh my God. The hell? Oh my God, this is awful.
You are meat.
I am, huh?
The wolves are all around you.
How the shit do I get up there? I can't hear you.
Below you.
Chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his white tails. And he saved us all this trouble. You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing.
You think yes,
I'd give a shit if I die?
No.
That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
That's fine. I'd love to sacrifice you right now. Don't want to be that close.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running
shit.
A teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You!
I might need your assistance. Because this is some bullshit.
Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Don't
you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
You're super quiet. Super quiet.
I'm concentrating.
You fine? King Papa himself is up on the fucking hill. You can reach him all the way up there. I don't know if you're gonna make it. Yeah, fight your way through. They got a really fucking awesome bow I want to purchase. It's more difficult to use, but... You old bastards. The tweakers, dude.
pissing you off yet?
No, he just pissed me off right there, so they're all gonna die real quick and efficiently. Come on. Fucking load, you cunt. Bitch.
Careful. This one knows what they're doing.
I'm done with you, dude. I don't give a fuck. Real man, bitch. Fucking fag.
Guess you found a hole to hide in, coward.
Come here, little wolfie.
Up to you.
But either way, you won't die a hero.
Well, he was really quiet while he was kicking their ass.
That doesn't matter. He was right.
Nope.
Humanity is once again.
I didn't shoot you in the chest. I shot you in the head.
You're shot in the face.
It doesn't matter.
In the back of the
what we build or achieve, we will always find a way to break it down.
Ain't that the truth? Piece of Babylon, shit.
Rome. Empires rise. Empires fall.
You didn't even get to rise.
We're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II. War on Terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are. Right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, have you pushed us.
Hey.
You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it.
Oh, I'm sure he knew the future.
You had no fucking clue.
Die. It's always the evil bastards that cling to life the longest. Thanks for the key, Dick. Only you. Woo!
Deputy,
yeah.
I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but...
I didn't know.
Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but... Now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory.
All right.
We're counting on you.
Casualties of war. Reach Jacob's bunker. Shit. I'm gonna fill up on ammo. I'm gonna end this video because I don't know if I'm doing all that shit right now. But. Yeah, I think we're good. Alright, guys.
Deputy,
thank you.
You might
want
to pop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear.
Alright. Anyway. You guys have an awesome night on this beautiful Memorial Day.
So
and thank
you
so much for watching.